Okay, we are leaving tomorrow for Atlanta. It's a 6-hour drive, so wish us luck. We're staying with a really good friend of ours, Jesse Goey. Can't wait. So stick along, might take a few clips while we're there. It's gonna be fun.
It is currently 7:30. I got up at 5 to get ready this morning, and I'm picking up Jonny. And we will be driving to Atlanta. I need coffee.
We are 6 hours away from Atlanta.
I'm gonna get better at this.
I'm gonna tell you guys a story. So before I left, my mom made me and AC some sandwiches. So the logical thing to do was eat the sandwiches. Well, AC really wanted to go get coffee. So I was like, okay. After I finish ordering, I tell AC I'm gonna go to the bathroom. So I go to the bathroom and I come back and she has a bag in her hand.
Because so, my bagel had come out because I ordered before him.
But I was like, aw, that's so sweet. She got my croissant. I'm good. She goes to the bathroom and then she comes back. And I was like, so while I was waiting, I was on my phone looking at how far the location was. And I hear my name. I hear Jonny. And I'm like, does someone here know who I am? Like, do I have a friend that's like in the location? I was like, was it in the song? But it wasn't in the song either.
You were like, I think I hear my name in the song. I'm trying to listen.
So we get into the car. And then about 2 minutes out from Port City Java on our way to Atlanta, I pick up the bag, I reach in for my sandwich, and I pull out a bagel with cream cheese, which she ordered. AC says, what did you order? And I was like, I get a text from my mom saying, don't forget to eat your sandwich. Moral of the story?
Listen to your mother.
Listen to your mother.
Grab your
sandwich. Use what you got. Oh, use it. I can't wait to be your number one. You need to be yourself. Love someone for loving you instead of someone really cool that makes your heart. Nice jean jacket.
Sketchy gas station in the middle of nowhere? I think yes. Get my gas. Look at that. I think you can hear me.
And it's very necessary, babe. I will care about you in every way I
So it was late last night when we got back. But we came to Jesse's house. We're here. It's day 2 in Atlanta. Time to put on my face so that we can get out of here.
So this little guy right here wants avocado toast. Guess who has never made avocado toast?
Me.
Literally just got out of the house and I already spilled something on me. How do I do it? I don't know.
But we just left and we are going to the mall because he wants to go in Gucci. So yeah, we're gonna go to Gucci, see what happens. Maybe I can name this video the time that we went to Atlanta and bought Gucci.
Yes.
So we're at the mall. It is the bougiest mall. What stores are there? Gucci, Valentino.
Gucci, Dolce & Gabbana.
Louis Vuitton. There's a lot.
Nordstrom.
Versace.
Nordstrom's right there.
Insane. In freaking sane.
But little do they know that none of this is going to be in heaven.
Y'all, we are here at Pond City Market. Let's go. Let's go. Are you excited?
I'm hungry.
I feel like this whole video is just gonna be us talking in the car. So we just got done at Ponce. We had burgers,
donut, makeup.
Oh, we stood in line for
Glossier.
And it's like a pop-up, so like they designed it so cool. And I bought too much. There was like a room inside that was upside down. I will insert a video here. Trying to figure out what we're gonna do next. We're sitting in front of some random person's house because there's nowhere else to park. But yeah, so we'll pick you up. Okay, bye. We are in a Ferris wheel. Look at this. Oh my gosh. We are at this really sketchy Chinese restaurant. What are your thoughts?
I like it.
Okay, so we got our Chinese food.
Wow, it's Vietnamese.
Vietnamese food. We are headed back to the house. We just packed up all of our stuff. And today's day three. We are going to go eat with Jesse. And then we will be on the road, headed back to Wellme. 6 more hours. Okay, so we just got lunch with Jesse at Bar Taco. And then Jonny got his boba before we hit the road. And we are headed home.
Yay.
Bye, Atlanta.
You bet I felt it. I tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. Now I'm trying to get back. To give you all my love is all.
We are 2 hours from home. Johnny's working on his schoolwork. We are about to stop at Chick-fil-A to get some food. And I'm about to pee my pants, so we're about to do that as well.